The Farish Street project has been delayed again. The $100 million project was supposed to be open next month. Restaurant owners are still trying to work out deals with developers. Those developers say historic buildings on the street need changes to things like windows and doors. The first block of the entertainment district is going to cost more than $20 million. Delays were caused by the recession.
We're leaning and depending on the good Lord to him to change things, you know, so we can stay in business.
Last November, developers hoped to have the project open this February in honor of Black History Month, but now they're looking towards the summer.
Mississippi is known for having some pretty famous movie stars, but our state is becoming a great place to film movies also. The push to bring Hollywood to the Magnolia State.
Plus, a controversy.